To pair the optional RF remote to the Aquascape Smart Control Hub for color changing lights, simply hold the power button down on the RF remote while supplying power to the hub. The lights will flash green, indicating a successful pairing. Once that's done, you are able to control the hub with the RF remote.